Hi, this is Sean with One Hockey. Who are you here?
I'm Noah Bonner from the Colorado Springs Tigers.
Colorado Springs Tigers, what age bracket, what division are you guys in?
15U AAA, but we're playing this tournament 16U AA.
Ooh, how's that going?
So far, it's going pretty well for us.
And what kind of tournaments have you done at the 15 AAA level this year?
At the 15 AAA level, we've been in the NAPHL, so we've been doing tournaments up in Blaine and showcases all over Michigan and Blaine, Minnesota.
Yeah, I think One Hockey, we just did one there in Minnesota as well. What do you think of Blaine? Super rank, 8 sheets.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's like the Walmart of hockey balls. It's great.
The Walmart of hockey malls. I like that. So what kind of stuff does your coach have you doing to prepare for tournaments like this?
For tournaments like this, we're practicing 3 days ahead of time. We get here an hour and a half before games, warm-ups, steady hand for the tournament.
Perfect. I like that. And how are you doing so far in the event?
In the tournament so far, we're 1-0. We played a scrimmage against Park City beforehand, so we're 2-0 on the weekend so far.
That's pretty good, playing up. Do you see any size difference being just 15-year-olds going up against some bigger guys?
We're a pretty big team, but yeah, there's been some size differences, but I feel like we're more skilled all around.
Well, a lot of times skill will overcome size anyway. Just duck and go, eh? So anyways, what else can you do to get fit into the possible championship rounds this weekend?
Right now, we just need to move the puck around, stay unselfish, and keep moving our feet around these big guys.
Stay unselfish. Well, you heard it from Noah Baum here, and this is Sean from One Hockey, and good luck the rest of the event.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah.